हेलो माय ब्यूटीफुल रोजेस, वेलकम बैक टू सिट विद यम मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल एंड जूनियर कॉलेज। अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम चिल्ड्रन। आई योर टीचर रिंकू दत्त पटेल ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 1 एंड टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज जनरल नॉलेज। व्हाट नॉलेज वी आर गोइंग टू गेन टुडे, लेट्स चेक आउट। ओह, इट इज मंथ्स ऑफ द ईयर। Today we are going to learn about the months of the year. What are the points we are going to cover in this? Name of the months, then their order, weeks in a year, and days in a year. So let's start, children. A year. What makes a year? 12 month makes a year. How many months are there in a year? There are 12 months in a year. Which is the first month? The first month is January. The second month is February. The third month is March. The fourth month is April. The fifth month is May. The sixth month is June. The seventh month is July. The eighth month is August. The ninth month is September. The 10th month is October. The 11th month is November. And the 12th month is December. How many weeks are there in a year? There are 52 weeks in a year. How many weeks, children? There are 52 weeks in a year. How many days make a week? There are 7 days in a week. So how many days make a week? 7 days make a week. What is weekend? The weekend is Saturday and Sunday. How many days are there in a year? In a whole year, how many days are there? There are 365 days in a year. How many days? There are 365 days in a year. When do you go to school in a week? When do you go to the school? I go to school on the weekdays. Weekdays are what? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. Saturday, Sunday is a holiday for y'all. And Saturday, Sunday is weekend. Sorry. So children, let's repeat it again. There are 12 months in a year. How many months are there in a year? There are 12 months in a year. The first month is January. What is the spelling of January? J-A-N, Jan, U-A-R-Y, January. The second month is February. The second month is February. 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 The third month is March. M-A-R-C-H. March. The fourth month is April. A-P-R-I-L. The fourth month is April. A P
R-I-L. The fifth month is May. M-A-Y, May. The fifth month is May. M-A-Y. The sixth month is June. J-U-N-E, June. The sixth month is June. J-U-N-E, June. The seventh month is July. J-U-L-Y, July. The seventh month is July. J-U-L-Y, July. The eighth month is August. A-U-G-U-S-T, August. The eighth month is August. A-U-G-U-S-T, August. The ninth month is September. S-E-P-S-E-P-T-E-M-T-E-M-B-E-R, Burr, September. The ninth month is September. S-E-P-S-E-P-T-E-M-T-E-M-B-E-R, Burr, September.
Sorry.
The tenth month is October. O-C-T-O-B-E-R, October. The tenth month is October. O-C-T-O-B-E-R, October. The 11th month is November. N-O-N-O-V-E-M-B-E-R, Burr, November. The 11th month is November. N-O-N-O-V-E-M-B-E-R, Burr, November. The 12th month is December. D-E-D-C-E-M-S-E-M-B-E-R, Burr, December. The 12th month is December. D-E-D-C-E-M-S-E-M-B-E-R, Burr, December. Okay, children? So now, children, now repeat the spelling after me. Months of the year. January, J-A-N-U-A-R-Y, January. So, U is not stressed. It's January. J-A-N-U-A-R-Y, January. February, F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y, February. F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y, February. March, M-A-R-C-H, M-A-R, Mar-C-H, March, M-A-R, Mar-C-H, March. April, A-P-A-P-R-I-L, RIL, April, A-P-A-P-R-I-L, RIL, April. May, M-A-Y, May, M-A-Y, May. June, J-U-J-U-N-E, June. E is silent over here. It is J-U-N-E, June. J-U-J-U-N-E, and June. J-U-J-U-L-Y, Lee, July. J-U-L-Y, July. August, A-U-O-G-U-G-S-T, st. August, A-U-G-U-S-T, August. September, S-E-P, S-E-P-T-E-M-T-E-M-B-E-R, September. S-E-P, S-E-P-T-E-M-T-E-M-B-E-R, September. September. October. It's October. It is not October. Okay, children? Sorry. O-C-T-O-B-E-R. October. O-C-T-O-B-E-R. October. November. N-O-N-O-V-E-M-V-E-R. November. N-O-N-O-V-E-M-V-E-R. November.
And the last one.
D-E-D. C-E-M-S-E-M. B-E-R. Ber. December. D-E-C-E-M-B-E-R. December. D-E-D-C-E-M-S-E-M-B-E-R. Ber. December.
Okay. Now, you can count the days. Sorry, you can remember the days with this trick. What is the trick? Let's see. The mount of your fist. When you see the top one, it is, we take it as 31 days and the valley, which is deep, that we take it as 30 or 29. For February, we will say 28 or 29, but the valley is, it is 30. Okay, so first comes your January on the top mountain, then it is February, which is 28 or 29. Then comes your March, again 31 days. Then comes the below one, that is April, 30 days. Then comes the mountain again, May, 31 days. Again down, that is June, 30 days. Then the mountain, July, 31 days. Again on that mountain comes your August, 31 days. Then the depth goes, it is September. Then the mountain, October. Then again the depth, it is November. And the mountain, December, that is 31 days. So you can practice and remember the days in the month. Okay, children? Thank you for watching this video. I hope you learned something. Till then, bye. Stay blessed. God bless you.